I would always think that if there was something wrong, I would have to fix it. If I felt bad or sad, I'd have to figure out what I was feeling, and then I'd have to fix it. Last year, I felt that it was because I didn't have a lot of friends. I couldn't think of one person that thought of me the same way I thought of them, but this year, I have many people who care for me. Yeah, I don't need another FRIEMD. I like the class I'm in, and I couldn't ask for more. So, dear Amber, Elizabeth, Tom, Zach, what is wrong? Tell me what's going on. There's no longer anything that excites you, but it's not the fact that you're bored. It's the fact that you don't want to stand up, but you don't want to sit down. You don't want to go home, but you don't want to stay here now. The happy side of you is like my phone. I don't want to bring you on overnight school trips because I'm too afraid to lose you. And like my nails, I don't want to bring your hopes up and grow me too long because I'm too afraid to break you. And I'm trying not to turn the shower too hot because I don't want to hurt you. I just want this, and who am I going to believe that it's just hormones? Emotional and show pain, just stop being the weather channel that never broadcasts the rain. Woo! And I can't explain. But when you're happy, you never imagine you never felt sad. And when you're sad, you feel like you never feel joy. It's like trying to write with your left hand and you think, how does it feel right the other way around? Or trying to shove your foot in a shoe that you know it doesn't fit, but it looks good to you, repress the pain, bandage the blisters, and still buy it. If you're not careful, writing left hand will begin to feel normal. Soon you will have too many blisters to bandage those shoes on your smile. It's okay if the smile doesn't fit. Just tell me what it's about. I want to hear you shout. I can help you get out of the room. I'll remind you. Close the door and shut me out. I know life will go every which way that you want it. And some good things go away quick for some ease. So goddamn pessimistic. I'm trying to be calm and be caring. But when I reach out a helpful hand, don't mistake it for a freaking red. Tell me it's okay to hurt, dear Amber. I'll find you. Your name is in Amber Alert. Whatever happens, always does right. Amber never gets in a fight. Amber never asks twice. Amber, I think you need some help, Amber. Because I tried and I died, but I strive to never arrive. You can't help someone who doesn't want to be revived. And life isn't just a game. Only the lucky ones survive. And when you don't tell me what's going on, it's hard to see that you're so far gone. When you don't show what you're feeling, how? Tom Zach, I am you, so let me in and help me help you.